All right. So, here is our new phone.
Yeah.
Okay.
Why is it big?
Why is it big? Yeah. Well, we'll find out when we get in there. It feels awfully big, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So, we'll find out when we get in there. This is our new OnePlus One Android phone. Gabriel is going to help me open it up and unbox it and see what it all looks like. So here is that. Take that. Okay, and what is this part here? This is the charger. The charger is a separate box from the phone. So, let's see, there it goes. Oh, look at that, that's nifty. Isn't that cool looking?
Yeah.
What's
in that box?
Let's see, the output is 2 amps. I guess it's gotta be. And here is the phone. A0001 sandstone black. Name OnePlus One.
Name plus one?
Yep.
I can say it for this one.
So.
I can't look.
You can't look?
No. Is this a phone?
We'll put this away. Look. Okay. Now, it says open. Am I supposed to pull on that? Looks like it's got a little thread here.
Does it have
a little thread? Oh, look at that. It's got a little tag on it that you just... Ooh, there it is. And this is the SIM card tray? Yes, nano SIM, iPhone 5, 5S. So, oh, okay, so this is an adapter for a nano SIM. It is the phone. And then you have this box here.
Okay.
So you just take this and pull it out. Wait, let's get all the global version, capacity 64 gigabytes, sandstone black, OnePlus One, USB cable, and SIM ejection tool. Works on LTE, GSM, and WCDMA. All right. Box.
Hey, Daddy.
Let's see. Here it is.
Oh. Wow.
Now, got this other little tab right here that you pull up to get it out.
I'll see the inside of it. I'll see.
Okay. Now, I got... says, notice this device only supports standard size micro SIM cards. Uses of irregular sizes SIM cards may damage the device. That's a little English there. The battery is not removable on this device. If there's any issue regarding the battery, please contact a OnePlus customer service representative. And this card holds information about your device. Please keep this with you along with the warranty card. There's the IMEI number and the serial number. May need that for whatever reason.
Hey, Daddy, I want to see what it means.
But I'm not seeing the... There. Oh, look at that. Oh, that is slick. And there's my SIM card tool. We'll set that aside.
What is inside this box?
And we will... Cyanogen. Oh, hello.
What's in this box here?
Stick this in here.
What's in this box?
Pops right out. All right, now... to take the old Galaxy S4, shut her down. first. Pop that SIM card out.
Ooh!
Memory card too, but that's no good because this does not have a memory card slot in it. It's all internal memory. So it looks like that goes in there.
Daddy,
let's see.
I want to see what kind of games you have on your phone.
Okay, just like that.
All the charger.
Oh, that's going to be.
That's kind of cool. That's cool.
Here we go.
The charger.
I'm turning it on.
Okay. Look in.
OnePlus powered by Android. Look at. Ooh, nifty animations.
Can I see if it has.
And
a lot of games?
That's it.
Can I see? What kind of games do they have?
I don't know. We just got on. So, yeah. Searching for Wi-Fi. I think now I got to set it up.
Set it up?
Yep. Feels awesome.
I'm a 10 to
feels
12.
Huge.
Whoa.
There's the size difference
that
there.
That was fun. Whoa.
Look at that.
That was not fun. That was not fun. I almost fell down. I almost fell down, Daddy. I almost slipped.
Yeah, that's going to be a little bit of a difference.
Daddy.
Yeah.